personally, I think the passion and the commitment that you see within the within the organization and the folks that that actually join here, it's just amazing. I think the community really, really benefits from the good work that these organizations do, and I think the council gives the opportunity for the leaders of these organizations to really get together and talk about things that make a difference for their organizations.
I enjoy coming out. Actually, we have a number of nonprofit clients, so it gives me an opportunity to meet with people that work in the area of nonprofit and learn more about what they do and learn more about what we could do in our business to help support them. We are very supportive of the things that they do, and it's a great learning opportunity for me to meet the people and talk about their needs and ways that we can help them out and serve them better in our business.
Our CPEHR started a nonprofit division about 10 years ago through the guidance of our senior business consultant, Wendy Elgin Silva. She is absolutely passionate about the industry and what it means to give back and what you can do for the community as an organization.